Maines had his pretrial yesterday. He says that his lawyer wrote a letter to counsel asking for them to wait to vote on the resolution until after the court's decision. Now, he's accused of driving into Steve Hickey's yard, stealing two lights, and putting down a libertarian sign. Hickey's property has divided the community due to the Confederate flag in the yard. Council members say regardless of their opinions on the flag, Maines is not above the law.
I've enjoyed serving the city of Harrison. I'm going to continue to serve the city of Harrison, though I'm not going away from council for a while now. So we'll continue to fight this because I think it's a good fight to fight.
And that public hearing is scheduled for May 28th. Depending on what council decides, Maines can appeal within 10 days to the Court of Common Pleas, I should say there.
All right. From breaking news to feel-good stories, Local 12 has it all. Tap subscribe and hit the links to find out more.